Just stay away from them, I guess. Wait till they calm down, wait till they figure it out. But if they're just a general asshole that's an asshole all the time, then just cut them out of your life, because it's negativity that you don't need, right? So someone else will deal with it. Somewhere a bigger, stronger asshole will deal with that other asshole, and the cycle continues. You know, you take one down, three will pop up in its place, you know? It's only the biggest asshole that's going to stop the other asshole's kind of deal.